Hello friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to make a prawn curry for you all. Let's see what ingredients we need. Let's start right away. Prawn, oil, methi seeds, saumph, chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, shallots, coconut milk. Let methi seeds and saumph fry for a few minutes. We can add shallots now. Adding salt now. Let prawns cook for some time. Prawn is getting cooked. It's already cooked. Let's wait till the water dries up. Then we can add coconut milk. The water has nicely dried up now. Now it's the time to add coconut milk. If you overheat, the coconut milk will curdle. So as soon as you add coconut milk, you have to switch off. Let's transfer to a container. Gravy is ready. I'm going to taste it now. Prawn has cooked well. Gravy is also good. All the spices have infused in the prawn. It's really tasting well. You should try this sometime. It's a very easy recipe. Anyone can do it. And even you should do it and try. Comment below how it was. And please subscribe. See you tomorrow with a new dish. Bye.